Good morning, everyone. My name is Nivriti Sharma. Today I am going to tell you a story of Thirsty Crow. Once there was a thirsty crow. He was looking for water here and there. At last, he saw a pot of water on the ground. When he looked inside the pot, he saw a very little water. He looked around and saw pebbles lying on the ground. He dropped them into the pot one by one. Water came up. Crow drank the water and flew away happily. Moral of the story is, where there is will, there is a way. Thank you.